inductee is as close as you can come to a local. He was born in Conway, exposed to the dance at a very, very young age. He used to go to Myrtle Beach with his dad and his brother and watch the dancers as Fivey's Pavilion. That was before 1954 in Hazel. He was 10 when Hazel hit. In 1957, he worked at Sloppy Joe's and did so off and on all the way through high school. After work, going to the Pavilion and watching the real dancers sitting there learning. In 1958, he got the nerve to actually dance himself. He came well known as a dancer at Pad, Sonny's. At the Pad, at Sonny's, and the Forks. He ran with the likes of Shad, JoJo, Kirkman, Doug Perry, and his hero, Tommy White, who was always also from Conway. He was recognized for his style and his steps. I can see him now licking that finger and slapping that leg. His boogie walk was second to none. That's why his knees and ankles are probably ruined today. That and a couple of pounds. He competed during the heyday of fast dancing. And he competed well. He won lots of contests. He lived in Raleigh and competed not only in South Carolina, but also from Raleigh all the way to Atlantic Beach and all the clubs at Atlantic Beach and Moorhead. He put on a party. His lovely wife, Lynn, welcomed people into her home. And this was a week-long party. My room was in the lobby of his home, which was the foyer. I had a cot set up in a foyer, and I stayed there for a week. There was hundreds of people that would show up to that party. Parties in the garage. So far, as we know, nobody got locked up, although the police did show up for something about a noise ordinance. But, Jesus, Lynn, thank you very much for putting up 13 years. In Carl's words, since he's retired, every day's a holiday. Every night is Saturday night. I give you our next inductee, Mr. Carl Smith, Jr.
Thank you very much.
Carl will be dancing with his lovely wife, Lynn.